I'm Priya Raghuram from IIM Calcutta. I interned with international business.
I'm Pranali Dandekar from IIM Calcutta. I interned with motorcycle sales.
So my project was about understanding the Chinese market in the Philippines. One of the most important things is that the Chinese market, the customer base is growing there. And to counter that, Bajaj assigned me this project. I had to go and interview customers and find and gain deep insights as to why they're moving to Chinese vehicles so that we can develop a strategy to counter that.
My project was about engaging the dealers of Bangalore on digital platforms. So these are the platforms that we use to generate leads for our sales. The platforms like WhatsApp, Google, Facebook, and review sites like Bike Deco, Bike Wale, Zigbiz, etc. So I also was involved in training of the sales executives to work on these platforms.
So when you're interning with international business, it's more than just about the sales and the numbers. It's overall vendor management. You need to check their needs, need to make sure that your actions are okay with them, need to make sure they're comfortable. Also, you get to adapt to a new culture. That is something that I got to do. I got to adapt to the Filipino culture. I became more open and more flexible in terms of the kind of experiences that I got.
Sales is the best one can get at Bajaj Auto. So basically, unlike FMCG, we have a heavy investment product. So there's a lot of friction when it comes to implementing new things with dealers. So you need to have the best of negotiating skills. And if you love to travel and work on the go, then sales will be the best thing for you to happen in Bajaj Auto.
So the one word that I'd like to describe my Octane journey in is magandang, which means really good in Filipino.
If you ask me what one word can describe my whole journey, it would be vivacious.